Grace, thank you. Curb Records and the My Curb Foundation are suing Governor Lee over the controversial bathroom bill. The new law, which went into effect at midnight, requires businesses and government offices to post signs indicating which bathrooms transgender people can use. In a statement, Curb said it is hard to believe that our LGBT community is being assaulted with so much harmful legislation at a time when our country needs to come together more than ever before.